I think it's hard to talk about the highlights of the SLIC program because it's so massively different to anything I've ever done at uni.
Just the unit as a whole has been a really different experience compared to like other university units. It's been very hands-on.
There is so much information about Australia's history and the Indigenous peoples, the Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander peoples that I didn't know. And this subject is just one doorway that opens up into so much learning.
I think the best part of it was just being on Thursday Island and getting to know everybody that we were working with. They were such incredibly wonderful, dedicated people. They opened up their community to us and we learned so much from them.
Another highlight was simply meeting a variety of people that I never would have been able to meet outside of the SLIC. As an example, I got to meet a man called Jai, who was a prominent Aboriginal member of the Palm Island community. We had conversations really over an entire day while we were doing a barbecue, where we talked about James Cook, politics, colonisation.
I think it's quite easy in an academic sense to sit behind a book and say, yeah, this works and this doesn't work and this works and this doesn't work. But when you actually meet people who are fighting for change in their communities, you realise the limitations of that academic knowledge and you really gain a huge amount of respect for the people who are in their everyday life fighting for the changes that they need to see.
It was sort of a little bit different to, I guess, like other group assignments because I guess we were all working around an issue that we sort of cared about. Care about because we'd met actual community members and had sort of a personal connection to everyone. The biggest learning was probably really just about like listening to community voices and knowing how to do that.
I think SLIC in one word is opportunity. Opportunity to learn about community, opportunity to work with community.
If a student was thinking about whether or not to take SLIC, I would say, can you think of a unit that will be a better way to spend your time than taking SLIC?